Good morning children, this is regarding today's homework worksheet, okay? Periwinkle Preschool Worksheets, English. In this worksheet, till the letter Q, we have completed. Yes, no children? So today, we are going to do the letter R worksheet, okay? Write your name, date, class, division. This is worksheet number 13, letter R. This is capital letter R. This is small letter R. Now let us see children, what is the activity for us today? Make more raindrops, use paint or crayon. Children, you can see here. I hope you all, everyone like to play with rain, no? We have raindrops here, so many raindrops here. We have so many raindrops here. Yes, no, children? So, what you are going to do is, you are going to make more raindrops here. Okay? Use a paint or crayon. Whichever you have with you, you can use that. If you have crayon with you, you can use that crayon and make a raindrop. If you have paint with you, use that paint, blue color paint, and make a raindrop. See how the children are playing with the rain, right? So do make more raindrops, use paint or crayon in this worksheet, okay? Worksheet number 13. Next, continuation of that worksheet number 13. All of us begin with R. Say our names aloud, circle R. See children, all these letters we have so many objects here. All these are begin with letter R. R for red, rabbit, rat, rose, rainbow. All these are starting with letter R, right? So what you are going to do is, you are going to circle the letter R. Wherever the letters are begin with R, you are going to circle the R. This is the activity for today in English worksheet. So children, please do complete this. Parents, please help your child to complete this worksheet. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.